Celebrity Insider. Emmy and Golden Globe Award winner Roseanne Barr is still thrust in the midst of controversy over a tweet she made that many have viewed as racist. ABC quickly canceled the reboot of her show Roseanne. Now fans have rallied to the comedian's support and have vowed to get her more than 1 million Twitter followers as they demand she returns to the helm of her show. Though nothing has been confirmed, reports are circulating suggesting that the show Roseanne return and centers around the character Darlene, who is played by Sarah Gilbert. Those who oppose Roseanne Barr are in favor of the show changing direction, while Roseanne's fans demand that she remains the star of her namesake program. Exactly what a new Roseanne would look like centered on Sarah Gilbert remains a mystery, and reports only say that talks are in progress. Though nothing definite has been decided, though it is understandable that if the show was to change its focus, the original title would most likely be different too. Though many readily admit that the tweet can be viewed as racist or as blatantly racist, they pointed out that Roseanne apologized immediately without anybody asking her to or at ABC/Disney's suggestion. Roseanne Barr's followers also believe there's a double standard going on in an attempt to silence Roseanne Barr due to her support of President Trump. They've also compared other comedians on television shows who made disparaging remarks against others yet haven't been fired from their programs or had their series canceled. Some of these people include Jimmy Kimmel, Samantha Bee, and Wanda Sykes. Roseanne's followers are demanding that their show return to the air. Other people have suggested that possibly ABC and Disney were looking for a reason to can Roseanne Barr. She's well known for believing in many conspiracy theories, including MKUltra mind control programming, that politicians are using children for purposes of torture and even sexual abuse. Other fans have pointed out that this isn't the first controversial comment that Roseanne Barr has made, but that she seems to be one of the first to be punished severely by losing her show. Bill Cosby was recently convicted of multiple counts of sexual abuse, and reruns of The Cosby Show are still being aired. Meanwhile, several networks have already announced that they're pulling reruns of Roseanne from their stations. Many Roseanne supporters believe there is a double standard set that's working against Roseanne due to her beliefs. What do you think? Are you in favor of Roseanne Barr keeping her show, or should it change direction with Sarah Gilbert in the lead?